how close they are to people. It's crazy. I didn't go into the bag.
Hey guys! Hi guys!
Oh my god. He's giving you like the wow, India. The resemblance is uncanny. I've got it, Mum.
Oh my god, look at it!
Wrong kind of monkey. It's
oh wow, Indy, you've got the same haircut as well.
Pretty cool. I can stole that one out. Yeah! Hey, oh my god! My
look at this one crawling, Mum. Look at him. Hey! So we're at the Singapore Zoo. It's about an hour's drive out from, or an hour's travel out from the city. I've seen a whole bunch of like tigers, lions, there's like monkeys running around on the path. It is pretty epic. Gonna go look at some proboscis monkeys.
Leaves,
yeah.
That one would just.
Hey Indy. So why are your relatives like all hairy but you've seemed to have shaved? Hey, so still at the zoo. It's a really beautiful zoo. Everything's really open plan. And there's not really any kind of barriers between like you and the animals. Most of it's just like ditches that are cut in or cliff edges, so it's hardly any glass and fences and that kind of thing, so it's really beautiful, so definitely worth a visit.
Oh,
dead mouse.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's a feather or something.
Oh yeah, just throw him go up.
Hey, mom and dad.
That looks good.